moving on to our writing part. Are you all ready with your slate and pencil? Very good. Okay, so I told you earlier, for writing letter T, we need one standing line and one sleeping line. Now it becomes Mama T. Okay, so look at the board. One standing line, the top of one sleeping line. Now it becomes Mama T. Once again, this is Mama T. Okay, so its baby letter is for writing baby. Okay, this is our baby letter. Okay, this is baby letter T or small letter T. So, please have a look of four lines. So, this is our mama. This is our baby. This is our baby. Got it? Okay. So, you have to do one thing. I told you earlier, you have to find out the name of your birthmarks. Also, find more words with letter T. Okay? So, see you in the next class. Bye-bye.